Well, hello everyone. This is Santino, Education Coordinator for Bowman's Hill Wildflower Preserve, coming at you. Now that we're in September, I wanted to showcase two beautiful plants, or one's more beautiful than the other in my opinion, that are very well known this time of the year. The first up is a plant that really gets a bad rap. Right? So that is this plant right here. This is our goldenrod, and it gets its name from the gorgeous golden yellow blooms that you see along this plant. All right. Now everyone knows this plant, sees it very regularly in the fall. It's very widespread. There's many different species of goldenrod. All are composite flowers, so each of the flowers is made up of tiny yellow florets. And it's probably not going to zoom in and focus on those, but you can see those gorgeous yellow flowers there. Now, because this plant is so beautiful and showy, right, it gets the blame for many seasonal allergies, because folks see it at the same time of the year where they sneeze and they think that this is the culprit. However, goldenrod has golden yellow flowers because it is an insect pollinated plant. Its pollen is sticky. And so being sticky and stuck to an insect, it's not going to fly up your nose and make you sneeze. The plant that is the real culprit to that is this one right next to it. This is ragweed. As you can see, the flowers or the blooms of this plant look very different. You're not going to see that bright, showy yellow. All right, they're kind of green and drab. And that's because they're not looking to attract an insect pollinator. They have no need for insect pollinators because they cast their millions and millions and millions of grains of pollen into the air and let it float around in hopes that it will land appropriately to fertilize another ragweed plant. So, and that those pollen grains that are floating through the air are what is causing our seasonal allergies. So, next time you're walking through a field and you see this beautiful goldenrod, you can rest easy and feel free to sniff the flowers without any fear of sneezing. All right. So I hope this was informative for you, and I hope to see y'all here at the preserve. Take care.